From a distant land came the man bearing the seal of the living God. The prophecies proclaimed were fulfilled in him, proving true the word of the Father's hand. In these last days, a messenger was chosen with so much faith. He held on to God's promises. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteousness. From the rising of the sun in the distant east, the Church of Christ reemerged in these last days. Amidst persecutions, hardship, and pain, the messenger dedicated his life to preach the truth. The words of our Lord God with so much love, he held on to God's promises. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. Chosen you and have not cast you away. For I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yet I will help you. I will uphold you with. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, yet I will help you.